To be alive is to be experiencing stress. Now that's not a negative thing. If you are living and you are breathing, you are experiencing a certain amount of stimulus and pressure in your life that is stimulating your stress response. Your stress response is what gets you out of bed in the morning. It's what motivates you to step up from the couch, to go for a walk, to run, to have that difficult conversation, to do all of the highly stressful things, but also just to live and breathe on a day-to-day basis. So be thankful for it.
So why don't you kick stress in the sprouts? Get signed up for my Daily Sprout video and get it direct to your inbox and never miss another Daily Sprout again.